Hi friends, today the Regrop team is here to show you glimpses of Medha IT Park in Gannavaram, Vijayawada. This is IT and IT enabled services SEZ in Vijayawada, Amravati areas. This is the accessibility road from NH5 which connects Vijayawada to Vishakhapatnam. From Vijayawada city, it is almost 12 kilometers on National Highway. You can see security guards here. Beautifully landscaped by L&T, wide roads to provide an extremely good working environment to all the companies here. This first phase is 30 acres and the total cost to build it for L&T and Andhra Pradesh government is almost 450 crores. Now you can see the first built phase of Medha IT Park. More than 25 companies are already operational here, and according to recent news, HCL is also building a facility here to have 7,000 employees for its IT arm. Andhra Pradesh government is encouraging entrepreneurship like anything to develop Vijayawada. Best policies in country to help IT companies settle here and employ the local people who are extremely educated, as Andhra places a lot of emphasis on education. You can see the lush greenery here with very calm and serene environment. It is adjacent to NTR Veterinary College. You can see the park, fountains, and well landscaped greenery. This Medha IT Park is also quite near to National and International Airport of Vijayawada. The outer ring road that connects Vijayawada to Amravati is also quite near, as here you can see NH5 directly from here. This part of video we are taking from rooftop of Medha IT Park Phase 1. You can see how big this building is. It has all the major and modern amenities for employees here. And the policies of AP government is attracting lot of companies which are international and national to set up their offices here in Vijayawada. We at Regrob also help those companies which are looking to get offices and good support from Andhra Pradesh team. You can find our phone number and contact details in the description here. Thank you, friends.